Reading from Romans 8, 38 through 39. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation, will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Nothing can separate us from God's love. Love and peace to you, beautiful souls. Namaste.